That was close.
The hell did you get here?
You're welcome.
Thanks. After we were separated, we received help. From the usual suspect.
That bastard's playing with us. But at least we're together.
All but one of us.
Reunited with your retainers at last. How very touching. Must be a fine feeling, having friends. Look how happy you are. I pray you find your dear Prompto soon.
Locked. Meaning there's someone inside?
Oh, I knew you'd go that way.
Hey, you all right?
Are you hurt? Do you need help?
I'm fine. Thank you, Nacht.
No sweat.
Tell me, were you worried about me?
Of course I was. What kind of question is that?
Of course. That's why you came. Like I believed you would.
Prompto.
That's why I told myself I couldn't die. Not until I could see you and hear you tell me I'm not a fake. Then I'm the real me.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Everything's all right now.
Locked. Do you hear that?
Hear what?
I've heard this sound before. On the train, just before your weapons failed you. It's nearby. And it may hold the key to restoring your power. It's here.
This thing?
Door's locked.
That's coming from within. Is there no way through?
There's a way. So, MTs, they've got those code prints. Just like I do.
Do they? Never looked.
Yeah. So, as it turns out, I'm one of them. Not exactly something I could tell people growing up in Lucis. Still, you guys are, like, the only friends I've ever known. I just hope that things can stay the way they were.
Whatever.
Who cares where you were born? I don't see you turning against us. Not now or ever.
Thanks, guys. Still, I can't change where I came from. What I am.
Since when does where you come from matter to you? You never once treated me as a prince.
He's got you there.
Never so much as a highness.
We're done here. Come on, crown citizen.
You're one of us, right?
Unless you'd rather not be.
Did it work?
With the device down and out, Nox power should be up and running.
Go on, try it.
All right. Moment of truth.
We're back, baby.
What a relief. Let's roll.
New friend?
You really need to pick a better.
Yeah!
you decided to rock the ring.
Had to. No weapons, no friends. No choice, really. You know, somebody here's got to fight to rescue the crystal. Not to mention rescue all of your asses.
Spoken like a true king. About time.
The ring represents a great burden, but you don't bear it alone.
You can say that again. Especially now that y'all have your weapons back.
Hey, buddy! Could you try to stick together?
Get on with it.
You getting a feel for things, Ignis?
Feeling my way around.
Took more photos today. You wanna see?
No.
Let us make haste. Now then. The crystal.
I'm guessing the way is locked.
Well, I guess it's a good thing somebody has keys to the whole fortress. Aren't I?
Hey!
Hopefully Biggs and Wedge both made it to safety.
Who and who?
Our train drivers.
And soldiers. They can fend for themselves.
So, where'd you guys park the Regalia?
Outside, though park ain't the right word.
She's broken down, alas.
Took one for us, saved our lives.
One hell of a hangar.
Look at all this space.
So, the central elevator's through here.
And out of the loading bay.
Your Majesty, your precious crystal awaits you. To liven things up, I thought I'd take you on a stroll down memory lane. Of course, memories decay with time.
Yeah! Pronto, Gladio, Ignis!
I'm just looking for it. Try this! A sorry end for the High Commander. For anyone. He was a man with hopes and dreams.
Ugh. It's horrible.
What kind of fiend makes demons of men?
Look alive! Company!
Ignis, stay close to me.
No.
Get back!
We're getting nowhere!
And they just keep coming!
Knocked! Must go on alone.
What?
If you can obtain the crystal's power, we may yet be able to turn the tide. Elsewise, we are all like to perish here.
Biggie's right. It's our only chance.
But what about you?
We'll manage somehow. Just get moving.
You could still get to the crystal if you went on your own. Your friends will have to stay behind.
Don't die on me.
Do you suppose your dear friends are still alive? Those who died for you, do you ever wonder what went through their minds? Can you even recall their final words?
I'll come back for you all. I swear. How far does this go? Crystal had better be here. Everyone's counting on it. Counting on me.
Your journey is over, Noct.
Of which you've seen. Indus has lived a savior who could cure the afflicted. His body would come to host myriad demons. Countless lives be spared. but a jealous king. One chosen by the crystal, ostracized and demonized this healer of the people, making a true monster of him. I gave you my name earlier.